closure in Bath County. Route 624, Westminster Road in Bath County, will be closed from 3.5 miles west of Route 625, River Road, to 1.7 miles east of Route 609, Dry Run Road. This closure will be for pipe replacement and shoulder work. The road will be closed from 8 a.m. October 13th to 5 p.m. October 15th. Detour signs will be posted. Motorists are encouraged to use alternate routes. All work is weather permitting.
Minutes before 3 o'clock and the weather forecast for our listening area. Sunny skies for the remainder of the afternoon. High temperatures in the middle 50s to the low 60s. Varying clouds tonight. Lows in the upper 30s to the low 40s. Tomorrow, Monday, a mixture of clouds and sunshine with a slight chance of afternoon showers. Highs in the middle to upper 50s. Monday night, mostly cloudy. A slight chance of showers. Lows in the upper 30s to the middle 40s. The extended weather forecast for Tuesday, partly to mostly sunny with a slight chance of showers. Highs around 60 degrees, extending into the middle 60s. Cloudy Tuesday night, lows in the upper 30s to the low 40s. Wednesday and Thursday, cloudy skies with chance of showers. Daytime highs for the period in the low to middle 50s. Overnight lows in the middle 30s to the low 40s. Currently at WBMR, mostly sunny, a temperature of 59 degrees. That is the high thus far here at WBMR. The barometer is dropping very, very slowly. And now at the point we can call it 30.24 inches of mercury and a light breeze from the northeast right now at about 5 miles an hour.
Dr. John Eilers supports programming on community radio. Dr. Eilers provides family care at both Big Springs and Deer Creek clinics. Dr. Eilers is at the Deer Creek Clinic in Greenbank on Tuesdays and Thursdays 9 to 5. And at the Big Springs Clinic Monday and Friday 9 to 5 and Wednesday 8:30 to 1. The phone numbers are 456-5050 at Deer Creek and 572-4410 at Big Springs.
I'm going to a city where the lights are hanging high. I'm going where no troubles ever come. Won't you me there, my father, in that city that lies four square, and we all can live together over there. I'm going to
Sorrow ever come. Won't you meet me there, my
60s. Varying pounds tonight, with the lows getting down into the upper 30s to the low 40s. Tomorrow, Monday, a mixture of clouds and sunshine, with a slight chance of afternoon showers. Monday's highs in the middle to upper 50s. Monday night, mostly cloudy, with a slight chance of showers. Lows in the upper 30s to the middle 40s. The extended weather forecast, partly to mostly sunny Tuesday, a slight chance of showers. Highs around 60, getting up into the middle 60s. Cloudy Tuesday night, lows in the upper 30s to the low 40s. Wednesday and Thursday, cloudy skies with a chance of showers. Daytime highs for the period in the low to middle 50s. Overnight lows in the middle 30s to the low 40s. Currently at WVMR, it remains mostly sunny. The temperature all the way up to 61 degrees Fahrenheit. We've got a heat wave going through. That is the high thus far here at WVMR. The barometer holding steady at 30.24 inches of mercury. Winds are light and variable.
Programming on Allegheny Mountain Radio is supported in part by Snowshoe Mountain Resort and the Snowshoe Foundation. The Snowshoe Foundation's mission is to enhance quality of life in the local community.